So welcome back to the channel. How you doing? Oh, let's just stop again. Oh my god. Show no fear, show no fear. Think of me by your side. All is clear, know what we have to do. Show no fear, show no fear. So welcome back to the channel. Zedhead here. For all those returning, thanks for coming back. For all yous new to the channel, thanks very much for stopping by. Thanks for choosing to fly Zedhead Airways. If you like what you see when you're floating about my channel, if you feel that way inclined, why not subscribe? Hit that notification bell. And the good old people at YouTube will let you know when I'm uploading new content. Drop a wee like in the video if you like it. Thumbs down if you don't. It's all good, I don't care. But most importantly, comment. Because that's what makes the world go round at the end of the day. So today's topic is going to be how my channel is doing. Now I started the channel back up again in March and I am now sitting at 142 as of filming subscribers. I'm actually quite happy with that. Yay! It's pretty cool. Pretty cool. So the channel's been making very, very good progress. Lots of interactions with all the people that visit my channel, and it's been great. This time around, I'm thoroughly enjoying it. What I will be doing at some point is I'll be making a new introduction video, because basically my introduction video is my intro. But yeah, I'm going to make an introduction video. It'll be like a small sort of snippet of all the sort of vlogs that I've done so far, just to sort of give people a sort of flavour of the channel. A try before you buy, that's what it is. It's like one of the wee mini tubs or the wee spoons that you get in the ice cream parlour. Taste a little bit of my vlog, why will you not? So yeah, that's my plans for the channel, is to keep it as slick as possible, keep the content quality high, frequent, relevant, but who knows, I'm just going to have fun, because that was one of the main things that, or one of the main reasons why I stopped doing it. I wasn't enjoying it. I think I started to take it a wee bit too serious. And a serious Zedhead isn't a happy Zedhead. So yeah, clean slate. And I must admit, I was very, very humbled by a lot of the moto vloggers who followed my previous channel that did me a real solid by coming back on and supporting this channel as well. I mean, it means a lot. It really does mean a lot. That's the one thing about this community, it's absolutely fantastic. And I love it. I love it very much. The interactions from all across the world are phenomenal. America, Canada, Australia. You know, it's like even through my Instagram, my Twitter, it's great. I've got a great rapport with everyone that I come in contact with, simply because I have the philosophy of treating everybody the way I expect to be treated myself. And that generally works for me. Because if you're going to be a dick to somebody, expect them to be a dick to you. That's just the rule of the jungle. So
I'm kind, I'm courteous to everybody. I'll give everybody support that they need and deserve throughout the community, within reason. I'm not touching your pee-pee in a dark night. So I have a few ideas mulling about my head for up-and-coming vlogs, which you still will start to see filter into my channel. I'm not going to elaborate much more than that because I learned that it's best not to put pressure on yourself with timelines and stuff like that, because one, I have a family, two, I work very, very hard, and three, trying to fit this in on top of that puts added pressure, considering I stay in Scotland and sometimes the weather just doesn't play ball. There's not a lot you can do about it. You've just got to take it on the chin. Take it on the chin. I was actually looking at my documents for the bike, and come this November, is it November? December? November the 11th, that rings a bell, is my 2 year ownership anniversary, which poses a problem in the sense that, what do? Do I stick or do I twist? Do I keep the bike and have a million more happy miles, or do I go for something else? Decisions, because at 2 years, with my finance payments, I've paid off more of the bike than I actually owe. And the bike is still holding great value, so I have the opportunity to trade the bike in, pay off finance, and still leave money left over to put down on something else. Something else. But what would I do? What would I choose? Is there anything else out there worth buying? Am I better off sticking with the ZZR? In an ideal world, what I would like to do, and I will say in an ideal world, I would like to keep the ZZR and possibly get another bike. But I don't think that's happening unless something remarkable happens, like a lottery win or something like that. But sometimes in life, you're better off just accepting what you have. And I am very, very fortunate to own this bike and very, very thankful for it. Yeah, you know how, like, you might have dreamt of, when you were a kid, you dreamt of, like, owning a specific BMX or something like that. And you eventually get it. You get it for a birthday, you get it for a Christmas, and then your neighbour or one of your wee pals ends up coming out and then they've got a bike and it looks better than yours, and then you're like, oh, I want that one now. Sometimes that's the way I feel with bikes. And you do, you just need to chill out and look at what you've got and look at your lot in life. And I must admit, really, really happy. Happy with my lot in life. I have three fantastic kids. I've got a remarkably tolerant wife. Puts up with all my BS. I'm just popping out, sweetheart. I'll see you in 6 hours. You know how it is. You know, it's like a bike run can never just be a bike run. I mean, this is just a wee puddle about town. So yeah, things are good in the Zedhead camp. And hopefully the mood of how home life, work life and life in general is with Zed reflects in his channel, and that is one of the things that I feel wasn't happening with my other channel. Certain things were happening which I ain't gonna go in and discuss or divulge because it's my business, it's nobody else's, but I just felt like my mood was getting transferred from the way I was feeling onto my YouTube channel, and it kinda, it was infecting it a wee bit and affecting it. So, lessons learned, lessons learned. Right, peeps and peepettes, I'm gonna split. Head for the hills. Away with me. So, I'm gonna head just now. Whatever you're doing or wherever you are, I hope you're well, happy and safe. Don't forget to click like, comment and subscribe. This is Zedhead saying take care, stay safe, peace out, bye bye. Show no fear, think of me by your side.